Ladies and gentlemen,
brothers and sisters,
大家过年好！
让我们共聚云端，
四海同春，华星闪耀，
全球喜迎新春佳节的到来。
2020年对我们来说是极不平凡的一年，这一年全世界经历了一场疫情，让我们真正的体会过，原来生与死的距离其实就那么近。相信对很多人来说，这一年是很艰难的一年，艰难到让我们感慨，只要能够好好的活着就行。
对于很多人来说，2020年不仅仅是经历了一场磨难，甚至是一场浩劫。有的人被迫失业，有的人失去了自己的亲人，经历了人生中最难熬的时刻，还有的人接二连三发生了各种不如意的事，疲于应对也心力憔悴。
这一年我都很难，好像每一个年龄阶段的人都遇到过一些难过的坎。我们曾经那么期待的2020年，但是当这一年真正的来到时，我们就要面对最难的时候。似乎从农历新年的第一天就注定了，这不是平凡的一年。
经过这一年，我们才知道我们是多么幸福、多么快乐的，能够自由自在地呼吸空气，原来就是一种幸福。
经过这一年，我们才知道能够健健康康地活着，一家人都还在，有一份稳定的工作也是一种幸福。
这个世界物质有充足，悲伤、难过、沮丧，还有温暖、感动、快乐和幸福。
经过很多艰难的时刻，我们才知道要珍惜自己本来就拥有的幸福，比如健康，比如生活稳定，比如自己的家，还有爱我们和我们爱的人。
今年再难，我们要好好的活着。虽然疫情还在继续，但终究还是比年初的时候更好一些，我们的生活也早就回归了正常。让我们告别困难的2020年，热然拥抱热情和希望去迎接2021年。
每到新的一年，我们都会许下很多个愿望，而如今我们的愿望无需有多大，只希望家人都健健康康、平平安安，只希望自己和亲友都很好，大家都能有钱赚、有饭吃，能好好睡觉。这样的愿望虽然简单，但却是最好的愿望。当然，最重要的，或者说我们共同的心愿，就是希望全球的新冠疫情都早早结束，重新回归不用戴口罩的日子。
传说，龙能行云布雨，消灾降福，狮子是祥瑞之兽，祈福祥瑞。接下来让我们开普敦祥瑞的龙狮登场，龙腾狮跃，贺新春。
Thank you.
在观看了龙腾诗乐贺新春的开场节目之后，我们有请中国驻开普敦总领馆林静总领事为西开普敦侨胞们带来的新春祝福。
同胞们，朋友们，故节当歌手，新年把朱迎。值此辞旧迎新之际，我谨代表中国驻开普敦总领馆，并以我个人名义向领区侨胞、中资机构人员、留学生和各界朋友致以节日问候和新年祝福。初翻云开见昨日，苦尽甘来又一春。2020年是中国改革开放发展征程中极不平凡的一年。这一年，在中国共产党的领导下，中国全面建成小康社会，取得伟大历史性成就，决战脱贫攻坚，取得决定性胜利，实现了现行标准下近1亿农村贫困人口全部脱贫，832个贫困县全部摘帽，兑现了党对中国人民的庄严承诺。这一年，13-5圆满收官，中国在很短的时间内克服了疫情影响，有序复工复产，在世界主要经济体中率先实现经济正增长。2020年国内生产总值迈上100万亿元新台阶。这一年，海内外同胞众志成城，共同抗击突如其来、席卷全球的新冠肺炎疫情，用英勇无畏谱写了波澜壮阔的抗疫史诗。凯歌送旧岁，壮志迎新春。过去一年，驻开普敦总领馆始终秉持以人民为中心和外交为民理念，守初心担使命，在疫情期间积极探索为民服务新举措。总领馆2020年3月13日开设领区每日疫情综报栏目，每日推送领区最新疫情形势和南非政府各项封禁法规。总领馆7月22日起开始试行邮件预约、视频见面、双向邮寄的证照办理新方式，解决了侨胞疫情期间到总领馆办理证照存在的实际困难，最大限度保障大家健康和安全。总领馆积极支持侨界防疫工作，累计向领区留学生及侨胞发放健康包和春节包1500余份，莲花清瘟胶囊等药品3500余盒，还有大量的防疫物资，努力把祖国关怀传递给每一位领区侨胞。总领馆举办安全主题、防疫主题线上视频会议，指导大家妥善应对安全风险，科学防疫。总领馆同西开普省警方密切合作，成功推动捣毁了2个针对中国公民的绑架团伙，沉重打击了犯罪分子的嚣张气焰，驱散了2019年12月以来一直萦绕在领区侨胞心头的阴霾。旧岁已展千重景，新年更近百尺竿。2020年已是昨天，2021年征程再起，今年是具有里程碑意义的关键之年，是中国共产党建党100周年，也是实施14-5规划、开启全面建设社会主义现代化国家新征程的开局之年。驻开普敦总领馆将在新的一年里继续秉持以人民为中心理念，不忘初心，牢记使命，为领区侨胞竭诚服务。希望广大侨胞、中资机构和学生学者不断为推动中南关系深入发展贡献新智慧，增添新能量，让我们继续携手为实现中华民族伟大复兴努力奋斗。同胞们，朋友们，春风送福，金牛报喜， 让我们共同祝愿伟大祖国繁荣富强，人民幸福安康，祝大家春节快乐，扭转乾坤，行大运， Happy New Year。
下面请欣赏女三独唱《我的非洲之梦》，表演单位开普敦市政府开普敦嘉年华。
Sometimes alone in the evening, I look outside my window at the shadows in the night. I hear the sound of distant crying, the darkness multiplying, and the weary hearts deny. And all I feel is my heartbeat beating like a drum.Telling me to go, but I could never run. 'Cause in my African dream, there's a new tomorrow. My African dream is a dream.
So grateful for the donation received to assist those in need during lockdown, and we look forward to an ongoing and positive relationship with your community. All blessings for your new year, and thank you.
西开普省的省长艾伦文迪先生通过临近总领事给侨胞们带来了新春贺信，下面由我来朗读省长的新春贺信。尊敬的临近总领事，值此新春佳节来临之际，请允许我向您和西开普省的华人社区致以衷心的新春祝福。牛年所象征的勤奋、积极和诚实的性格催人奋进，我自己也深受鼓舞。我相信欢庆中国农历新年，对于生活在这个美丽的国度的所有人而言，意味着如何在每天 都面对持续挑战的情况下，仍然保持积极乐观的态度。这种精神也将鞭策我们每个人为了给后代创造更美好的未来而付出努力。华人社区是西开普省多元文化的重要组成部分之一，我期待着继续加强和推动中华人民共和国与南非共和国之间充满活力和多样的伙伴关系。再次祝贺景此阿兰文迪西开普省省长。
广东民族彩云追月在王志年的演奏上又是另一番感受，我们不妨来听听呢。
Cape Town, you're going to get a flavor of Cape Town, and he's one of those that will give you a little bit of taste of what Cape Town is all about, the city of Cape Town, and his name is Tashreeq De Villiers. Please welcome Tashreeq.
This year there's a festival in Cape Town. From miles around to see how the festive lights are burning and the Clifton girls are turning. Oh yes, the festival was made for you and me, because the cable car goes up in the mountain, carnival lights straight to the fountain, beautiful birds flying across the sea.En stoeltjes gepak op die strade, parking is vol op die kapse parade. Cape Town was made for you and me. Woo! Welcome to Cape Town. Let's see you smiling. Put on your dancing shoes. Cape Town welcomes you. When you come to Cape Town, the city by the seaside, you meet a lot of friends and lots of fun. Cape Town's number one. Welcome to Cape Town. Enjoy the party. Come on and have some fun. Cape Town's number one. It's summer and it's New Year, and we're so glad that you're here. So come on everybody, come and have some fun. Cape Town's number one. Oh yeah. Welcome to Cape Town. Enjoy the party. Put on your dancing shoes. Cape Town welcomes you. Cape Town, oh, Cape Town, welcome to you. Hey!
Yes, welcome to Cape Town, the beautiful mother city of South Africa. Next, I would like to introduce our Honourable Executive Mayor of the City of Cape Town, Mr. Dan Plateau, to deliver his Chinese New Year wishes.
Hello, I'm Dan Plateau, Executive Mayor, City of Cape Town. To all the honored guests, let me welcome you and say thank you for joining us on this special occasion. Whenever we, as different cultures and nations part of this world, mark the end of one period and the start of the next chapter, it allows us to reflect on the time that has passed. Last year was a challenging year with the COVID-19 pandemic, and while we are not yet out of the woods, let us look forward with hope and be encouraged about the possibilities and growth that lies ahead. Turning to today's event, the Chinese New Year takes on a deeper significance this year of overcoming and succeeding a battle which continues in many parts of the world. The Chinese community is an important part of Cape Town's diversity, and we are very pleased that you have made this beautiful city your home. I hope our people have been warm and welcoming. The city of Cape Town has a very healthy relationship with at least four major cities in China. Our cooperation and working relationships focus on trade and investments, tourism, arts and culture, technical exchanges, and technology services, amongst others. We regularly host Chinese delegations. In the 2017-18 financial year, we hosted 8 delegations and a further 10 official delegations in the 2018-2019 financial year, despite the COVID-19 pandemic cutting short in-person delegations. We hosted 11 delegations in the 2019-20 financial year until the pandemic began in March last year. We look forward to hosting you once again in our beautiful city. When it comes to trade, Cape Town is, of course, also a large importer of many Chinese goods, and I'm glad to see that China enjoys the grapes that we produce here in the Western Cape, which is one of the products that we export to your country. It has been a fruitful exchange. I think What all of this demonstrates is that we have a very good relationship with your country, and I hope to continue building on our mutual successes. Cape Town is a growing city with a strong focus on creating the environment for job creation. Between January and December 2020, the city's strategic business partners collectively facilitated 11.27 billion rand worth of investment, created 7,631 new jobs, and trained 2,932 people. I am pleased by the efforts to create jobs and attract investments in our city, despite the challenges of COVID-19 on the country's economy, livelihoods, and health. These successes are an indication of the confidence that international companies and countries continue to have in Cape Town in creating an environment that is conducive for job creation. I am confident that we can continue to recover and rebuild following the impact of COVID-19 on employment. We will continue these efforts to maintain our reputation as the best city in South Africa. On behalf of the city of Cape Town, I wish you a wonderful and blessed year ahead with continued health and good fortune. We express our gratitude for your contributions to our beautiful city. I thank you.
终于到了我最喜欢的帅帅哥哥的节目啦！大家要像我一样，永远的支持他哦。一首《情非得已》送给大家。
嗨，大家好，新年快乐！我是陈思伟，我是在南非一个小城市布鲁方城出生的，后来搬到开普敦这边来住。今天我要唱的歌是叫《情非得已》。那为什么会选这首歌呢？是因为我对这首歌的印象很深刻。这是我第一首在吉他上会弹的一首歌，而且我觉得它的旋律跟歌词很好听，希望你们会喜欢。在这里要祝福大家新年快乐，身体健康。
那你忘记初次见你，一双迷人的眼睛，在我脑海里，你的身影挥散不去。握你的双手，感觉你的温柔，真的有点透不过气。你的天真，我想珍惜。看到你说委屈，我会伤心。只怕我自己会爱上你，忽然让自己靠得太近，怕我没什么能够给你，爱你也需要很大的勇气。只怕我自己会爱上你，也许有天会情不自禁，自己苦了自己，爱上你是我情非得已。那你忘记初次见你，一双迷人的眼睛，在我脑海里，你的身影挥散不去。你的双手，感觉你的温柔，真的有点透不过气。你的天真，我想珍惜。看到你说委屈，我会伤心。只怕我自己会爱上你。什么能够给你，爱你也需要很大的勇气。只怕我自己会爱上你，也许有天会情不自禁，想念只让自己苦了自己，爱上你是我情非得已。 真的真的不愿意就这样陷入爱的陷阱、哦、只怕我自己会爱上你，不敢让自己靠得太近，怕我没什么能够给你，爱你越需要很大的勇气，只怕我自己会爱上你，也许有天会情不自禁，想念只让自己苦了自己，爱上你是我情非得已，爱上你是我情非得已。
Feel the beat and the heartbeat of South Africa, you should listen to this next group. They are called the Lekwezi Dance Arts Project.
我是地地道道的中国人，我有一颗中国心。长江、长城、黄山、黄河，爷爷奶奶，你们都等着我哦！我会回去看你们的，想你们，爱你们。请大家欣赏大哥哥们唱的《我的中国心》。
山只在我梦萦，祖国已多年未清净，可是不管怎样也改变不了我的中国心。
鸟中虽然春在身，
我心依然是中国心。我的祖先早已把我的一切烙上中国印。
长江长城黄山黄河在我心中永坚定，无论何时无论何地，心中已亮起。
在心里的血澎湃着中华的声音，就算身在他乡也改变不了我的中国心。
长江长城黄山黄河在我心中永坚定，无论何时无论何地，心中已亮起，
留在心里的血澎湃着中华的声音，就算身在他乡也改变不了我的中国
文学如意。
May all your heart wishes be fulfilled.
祝您心想事成。
我怎么放呢？
祝你前途似锦。
Wish you have a bright future.
哎呀，红包红包快点来。
This next act is going to blow you away. Apparently, when he was younger, they said he couldn't read. He will never be able to walk. He'll never be able to write. And you know what? He said to himself, I am going to do what people tell me I shouldn't do. And today, he's known as the mentalist who conquer many things. Please welcome on stage, Russell Fox.
Hi, I'm Russell Fox, magician insane. I'd love to have you here tonight, but you're on the other side of the world, and what I'm going to be doing, I'm going to have a very special guest on stage who I'll be introducing in a second. Fear is one of those emotions or psychological experiences that's not just created in people's minds due to a personal experience, but in actual fact, more so by the experience and influence of someone else. In actual fact, so much so that the fear of glass was induced in each and every one of you when you were just a little child. My guest, Radley, please give him a round of applause. Could you join me on stage, please? I'd like you to stand just behind the bucket if you could, please. And while you're there, do you want to take that bottle out of the bucket and tell me what is inside the bucket, please?
Inside the bucket yep. is broken glass.
Broken glass. Fantastic. Radley, you can pass me the bottle. And would you pick up a piece of that and make sure that it is what it is?
Broken glass.
Broken glass. You can drop that in there. Be careful that you don't cut yourself. Fantastic. Radley, I'm going to be passing you these items. I'll tell you what to do with them in a second. Hang on to that.
Okay.
Good. So, Radley, you can pass me the bottle. And in a second, I'm going to ask you to break that. Radley, are you left or right-handed?
I'm left-handed.
You're left-handed, so you're going to hold the bottle in your right. Good. I'm going to ask you to come kneel down in front, grab the bottle by the head, and smack right on the back of the bottle. You'll feel where that is. The bottle will break. And you can continue breaking that all the way up. Perfect. Good. I'm going to ask you to empty that onto the bed if you could, please. Carefully. Do not cut yourself, please. You can just open that up. It will empty out as you... There we go. Good. Radley. So, quick question. Could you please remove your shoes? I'm going to ask you to stand to the side. You can take your shoes off and leave them over that side. Don't look so concerned. I'm not going to be asking you to walk over the glass just yet. No, I won't be asking you to do that at all. But Radley, I'm going to be asking you to do something in a bit that is a bit bizarre and going to be extremely bizarre in your mind. You can actually take off your mask. Fantastic. We are safe over here. Could you remove your socks as well, please? Could be a bit smelly. Are those freshly washed? Because in a bit it's going to leave a lingering fragrance behind me. You'll understand why. Great, Radley. Do you want to step up to the glass? That is what it is. You've broken that. You're happy with that. Quick question. Would you walk across this?
No ways.
Not in your life? Okay, great. Never. You can sit back there or stand back there again. Thank you very, very much. Radley, I'm sensing a little bit of anxiety there for you because you know already where this is going, and so do you guys. The funny thing is, as I step onto this glass, you're going to experience this for me on my behalf. Watch your emotions. Oh, just kidding. Did you feel that? They call it anxiety. You can hear the glass breaking below my feet. Ladies and gentlemen, absolutely nothing wrong. Radley, nothing wrong with my feet. Good. Second ago, Radley, I also asked you if you'd walk on it. You said no.
No.
Woo. And ladies and gentlemen, still nothing wrong with my feet. How are you feeling, Radley? You're doing good.
Can't believe what I'm seeing.
Good. Could you join me over here, please? Good. Radley, in a second, I'm going to ask you to do something that you're going to feel uncomfortable doing. It's going to put you in a state of anxiety, and you're not going to want to do this, but I want you to trust me. You've seen me walk over it. You've seen me jump on it. Yes?
Yes, sir.
Good. Yes, sir. It's your turn. No, I'm kidding. I'm kidding. Ladies and gentlemen, I'm going to need somebody to come and assist me. I've called for my manager, Gabriella. Do you want to join me up here quickly, please? She's going to stand at the edge. Radley, in a second, I'm going to ask you to stand on my back and on my head while I lay on the broken glass. Could you step a little bit closer? Good. So there we go. So Radley, I'm going to lie down. This is what you're going to do. Your left foot is going to be just below my shoulder blades over there. Yes. And your right foot on my face. Yes. Okay. All right. You've got this. Cool. Gabriella, you're going to extend your arm. Hold on to her arm. That way you can balance yourself. Yes. Good. So this is what's going to happen as I lie down. I'm going to take this off and I'm going to put it on the ground next to me so that you can hear the glass cracking beneath my head, and I don't want it to damage, and my head's going to be facing you. This is what's going to happen. You're going to keep an eye on my left hand. When I tap on the stage, you step up. When I tap, you step off. Do not try make yourself lighter. It's not going to work. All right. All right. Good. Here we go. Let's get this off. Just going to move that around. You can hear me clearly. And I'm going to pop that on the stage. Just extend it slightly. There we go. You can hear the glass beneath my body and beneath my head. Radley, are you ready?
I am.
Good. Remember, your left foot just below my shoulder blades, right foot on my head. Do not try to make yourself lighter, brother. Here goes. Radley, look down. And ladies and gentlemen, absolutely nothing wrong. Please give a round of applause to Radley. Thank you so much, my brother. Fist bump. There we go. Give him a round of applause, folks. Before I go, very quick thing. Do not try this at home. It can harm you. Thank you so much. I'm Russell Fox. Ciao.
Give my lover a mojito. Mojitos are best suited for young ladies. It is refreshing and reminds you of the summer's crisp. Its alcohol content is relatively low, and it is easy to mix. It's the best summer drink in Cape Town. Are you ready? Let's drink and enjoy.
Time, I don't want one, thank you. Like the graffiti in the old city, without a word she makes my world so colorful. Stories all this can be. I wonder if it's written that we should meet, yeah. On my veranda, I lie, gazing upwards at the sky. Close to me, the sea swimming in the poem tide.
Answer what to me.
Cape Town Carnival would like to wish the Chinese community of Cape Town a prosperous new year. 2021 celebrates the Year of the Ox, where qualities of hard work and responsibility will be rewarded. We know that the Chinese community of Cape Town has those qualities in abundance. We would like to thank the Chinese community of Cape Town for their creative contribution and commitment to being part of an organization and a project that celebrates diversity and builds community across very different cultures.
Yeah.
南非出现了第二次疫情，我们抗击疫情的任务还很艰巨。在这里，开普敦华星艺术团的华人音乐家们在一起作词作曲，并演唱了原创歌曲《远方光芒》，希望2021光芒万丈。
聆听来自西开普敦省各位侨邻的新春祝福。
我仅代表南非开普敦中国和平统一促进会，
代表南非开普敦华人警民中心和西开普福建同乡会，
我仅代表开普敦华星艺术团，
南非宋庆龄基金会，
我代表南非上海总商会。
I'm the chairman of the Western Province Chinese Association.
我仅代表中港南非居友协会。
我仅代表南非西开普省浙江商会。
我仅代表南非开普敦中华妇女会。
我代表西开普省侨商会全体会员。
我代表南非西开普省广东商会及同乡会。
我仅代表
南非开普敦山东商会。
我仅代表南非东北商会。
我代表南非西开普省学生学者联合会，开普敦中国国际学校。
我仅代表开普敦江苏商会。
祝福全球华侨华人新年快乐，吉祥如意！祝福伟大祖国风调雨顺，国泰民安。
最后，让我们用今年南非最热爆的耶路撒冷舞来结束今天的云端欢聚。让我们一起祝福两岸三地和所有的海外同胞牛年幸福安康，祝福伟大祖国繁荣昌盛，祝福中南友谊日久弥新。
Yerusalema, ikayalami, ilondoloze, uhambe nami, zungangishilana. Yerusalema, ikayalami, ilondoloze, uhambe nami, zungangishilana. Dao yami, alikolana, buso wami, aukolana. Ilondoloze, zuhambe nami. Dao yami, alikolana, buso wami, aukolana. Ilondoloze. Jerusalem, ikayalami.